Liam and Brianna, good morning to you. Check your fridge this morning in light of a new recall, not for what's inside, but for the refrigerator itself. GE Appliances is recalling six models of refrigerators because the freezer drawer handle might detach and pose a fall risk. The refrigerators were sold between February of 2020 and January of 2022 at Home Depot, Lowe's, Best Buy, and other stores. GE received 71 reports of the problem, resulting in 37 injuries, including three that were serious.